hit record. All right, Last of Us Part 2. Let's jump in. Hey, there she is. There she be. Who that girl? Who her is? I am gonna fucking regret the stream name. By the way, I already know that for a fact.
Text-to-speech off. Enable.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Not to lose details by paying attention to the darker areas in shadows. Matte surfaces in midtones. I don't know. I mean, it looks cool to me. Appears adjust if lower if the HUD. Okay. Subtitles on. Medium look good. Background. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. I kind of like that. Yeah. It's just story dialogue. Audio. Studio headphones. Auto. I have no idea what any of this does. Let's just keep that at audio. All right. I think, yep, it's just gonna have us jump right in. It's here, boys. It's here, boys. Oh, fuck my pussy. I'm so excited. I was skeptical at first, but now that I actually have the game, I'm just super excited. Holy film grain. Is there just like not any sound? Okay, yeah, there is. It's just very, very quiet. Everything's at 100. I will raise the volume of the game if need be. I have a feeling once like we're actually into it, it won't be a issue. All right, new game. Start. Yeah, moderate. No, I'm good. Come on. Fireflies? I have no idea. Oh, great. The loading screen. Let's see how long this takes. Probably just like 10 seconds or some shit. I already cannot wait for a PS5. From what I've heard, the loading screens are going to be insane. Like, the load times are going to be almost non-existent. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents a Naughty Dog game. Called it. Oh, she's gonna have to string that baby up. Wait, no.
I don't know what happened. I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone.
Oh my God, the first game.
To mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old...
Oh shit.
Cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her.
Alright. Yeah, this is gonna be really quiet shit.
You found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually gonna
make it. Holy fuck. They like redid her model and everything. Hers and Joel's.
The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Damn. Is that Tommy?
Jesus Christ, Joe.
Oh my God, it is!
What do you do?
Fucked him up. Took him out like a bitch. That too. Damn. That is a whole lot of saving her you did, Joel. God damn, brother. The bloody fucking Firefly logo.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
Oh my God, this looks amazing. Don't let him get away. There's like so much film grain, though. I hope I can turn that off. I despise film grain with a burning passion. Turn that down a little. Goddamn. Also got a fucking Taylor sponsorship. That's so. Taylor fucking guitars.
That's a lot.
That is a lot. Oh yeah. Especially what's a lot. What's a lot is the price of the fucking the replica guitar for that. Like, they will, apparently they have a guitar based off that.
I told her.
Aww. She looks amazing.
And she believed you?
No. Oh my God. I'm getting the redone. Oh my God. Like, the redoing the fucking
we should head back.
Ending of the game is amazing. I'm getting both emotional and I'm also getting really bad perps. So, fair warning for that. Holy shit. Yeah, but no, second we get in game, I am checking to see if I can turn off this film grain because, again, hate film grain with a burning foot. What The light on my controller is green. I don't know why. Hey, we're in it, boys. And by in it, I mean, let's try and, could it be in HUD? Display? Turn off motion blur. I'll just do that by half. No. Oh, you can't get rid of film grain. Wait, maybe. I'll just go through everything. Literally everything. Nope. I'm sorry for anybody who also hates film grain, but son of a bitch. This game looks pretty. I mean, a bit janky, because I'm playing this on a 4K monitor. So, this game is meant to be played on like a 1080p screen. I mean, I don't have a PS4 Pro. So, sorry. You're not going to get the best fucking... J.J. Abrams is jizzing his pants at this. Oh my god. Hold it to gallop, baby. I'm galloping towards that lens flare. Come here. Papa J.J. is going to give you some dick. What is this? Oh, okay, that's me running into Tommy. Okay. I mean, can I keep up? Just keep up with Tommy? Okay, so you zoom in. So are we going towards... Okay. Okay. So something tells me... Something tells me I'm gonna be on horses for a bit of this game. Yeet. Yeet. Oh. Oh, deer. Oh, they're looking up. They're so cute. Oh, my goodness. So we end up living with Tommy. I mean, this looks like... I want to say this is... Yeah. Yeah. I want to say this is... the. Okay. Just go ahead and... Jesus. I want to get a good look at Joel. Meh. He doesn't look as great. The in-game model doesn't look as great. But that's kind of a given. Ashley Johnson, Troy Baker, Laura Bailey. Nice. Ashley Johnson is just amazing, dude. Okay. I didn't even know I had known her before this until I realized she was Gwen in Ben 10.
About what we were talking about. Can't say I'd have done different.
Okay. See?
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
Thank you, Tommy. That means a lot. Now, are you gonna... Now, when's Joel gonna fucking string up this tailor? Neil Cuckman. Can't say that I agree with his business practices, but is it her? Is it the girl? It is. Yay. Oh my god. Holy shit. She looks so pretty.
Hello.
Oh, she's got... She has AirPods in. She can't hear. Come on. Spook her. Pretend to be a clicker. Swiggity swoodle. I'm coming for your noodle.
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
Oh.
Knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
Oh my god, she's grown up.
What's up, Joel?
Oh.
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah. Oh man, they hardly—they like they like hardly ever see each other.
I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
Oh, this is where he gives her the guitar. Oh, this is gonna be so cute.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
he's just full on dad mode now. I love Joel so much. God damn, the facial captures are amazing.
Promise me.
How did he get it stringed up, strung up so fast? Come on, Joel, let's hear it.
Trusting you.
Okay. I love this. That's so cool. Holy shit.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself.
This game just is speaking to me as a guitarist right now.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this.
Looks like it's pretty low. Let me turn it up.
All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more. Cause I believe, and I believe, cause I can see our future days, days of.
I'm already on board. Aww.
There you go.
That was amazing.
Well, that didn't suck.
Aww.
I'll take what I can get.
Oh, I forgot how much I missed these two. Fuck.
She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
Hey!
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night? First lesson?
Deal.
It would be awesome if we could just do this whenever we wanted. Oh my god. That is okay. This may be that may have been like the best.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
<I'm so dumb. laughs> Oh my god, I've missed these two so much.
Good night, kiddo.
Oh. Oh my god, this game. Okay. So anyways, what I was trying to say was that may have been the best implementation of the touchpad that I've seen in a fucking PS4 game.
Shit.
4 years later, are okay. Okay, so now is it cool to say that?
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry.
Oh. Totally. Speaking of hot, how are you doing, sir?
Quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait.
Oh.
You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Oh, shit.
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Damn.
Probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is so weird.
I'm messing with you, man.
Yay.
I don't care.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
I would be that guy. Okay, we're just in it as Ellie.
Smells fine.
Oh, man. So, this may sound dumb.
So tired.
Bunny! Bunny! Look at the bunny! That's the cutest fucking thing I've seen in my entire life! Oh, the guitar. Give it. I wanna play it some more. Oh. Oh shit, a PS3. What games? Jack and Daxter? Probably Uncharted. Brave Limit. Oh, so Ellie's a weeb, huh? That's cool. Thoughts 20. I wonder where, like, she found these posters. She probably just found him just rummaging around. But whatever. Is that Joel's jacket? I forgot. Didn't Joel have a jacket like that? Yep, always need to bring that whenever you're going out.
Sure.
Yeah, sure. What was that? Was that a notebook full of lyrics? Oh man, I hope I get to... Please tell me I get to take a look at that. Oh my god. Oh shit. Now, so she's just living out of a garage. I would not mind doing that. Just pick up this.
Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early this
staff. That sucks.
Oh.
Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. Just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
All right. much, so let me...
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Oh,
let
boy.
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Oh.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a
cool.
And then you
good.
Got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
I kind of wish I did have a PS4 Pro. I just did not want to put in the money because at the time I didn't have a 4K TV. I mean, I'll probably check out like gameplay of like somebody playing it on Pro.
Yeah, of course.
But just to see how like, I mean, besides it getting a like a PC port, which would never happen because Sony. I mean. At least I very much doubt that would ever happen. Puppy! Yes! Pet the dog! You can pet the dog in Last of Us Part 2. Let's fucking go! Fuck. Damn. Hey, that's just like out of Red Dead Redemption 2. Yeah, but... Oh my goodness. I am just so on board for this. Yep, let's go.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No.
No.
Where's Maria?
In the back.
Sup, fuckboys?
Here you are, come here.
Who are you? Oh, wait. Tommy's wife, right?
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Oh, yeah.
Please.
I mean, if he's a bigot.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Oh.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
The only bigot's a dead... The only good bigot's a dead bigot. Get the fuck out of here, Seth. I don't care.
Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Out of the leftover impossible meat from the Impossible Factory.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Seth. I don't. I already don't like you.
You be safe out there.
Yep. Fuck him.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
Smells like homophobia.
Sure.
It's fine.
It smells like Chick-fil-A. Seth's sandwiches are just like fucking stolen from what remains of the Chick-fil-A's across America. Squirrel.
Trade off with Tommy and Joel.
Oh my god. Oh the.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, you're scheduled to arrive later today.
Bigot sandwiches, Chick-fil-A. I am so good at... Another squirrel! Holy shit! There's the zoom button. Look at it. Look at it!
You know the creek trails?
Come here, friend. Can you pet the squirrel? No, don't run away! Oh. I'll have the two of them take. Oh, well then.
Well, that solves that.
Alright. Can I catch up, please?
Ellie. Can I talk to you for a sec?
If it's about your husband and your bigot fucking sandwiches, then no.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Joel's a good daddy. Ellie can't. Ellie can't stay mad. Oh, it's. Is this Laura Bailey? Is this Laura Bailey's character? I'm like genuinely unsure. I mean, I knew Laura Bailey was in the game. I just didn't actually.
Hey guys, I'm tapping out. Come on.
How long? Whew.
Hey.
She's cute.
I just want to say
I remember her from the trailer.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
Oh no, I wasn't drunk. I just thought you were really, really hot.
You let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing. Cause you're a chicken.
You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shits. Holy shit.
Just run.
Go. Gotcha. We're on the board, suckers.
All right.
Ow.
Damn. Arm on that kid.
Fucking!
I know where you live, Alex.
Alex has fucking aimbot. Fuck you, kid. Yeet.
Ah. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
All right, let's see if I can.
Oh, you like that? Oh, fuck yeah. I mean, frick, don't tell your mom.
Don't tell your mom.
See you. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Yeet.
Oh, suck it.
Suck it.
Snowy little shit.
Yeet.
In your face.
Nope. Ow. What? All right. Seriously, these fuckers have aimbot. Fuck you. Ow, god damn it. All right,
Eat snow.
Come on. Come on.
Your parents don't love you.
Your parents? Oh my god. Was that Dina? Damn, Dina's a fucking savage. Get fucked.
Oh no, you got snow in your hair.
Ow.
Oh no. Good shirt.
Gotcha.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah! Fuck.
If you were not a child, I would pelt you in the face.
Come on. Just one more. One more of these little shitheads. Yeah! I'm a god! Then again, that was a very tight fucking shit.
Get her! Help me! You'll never get away with this!
Oh, this is adorable.
Get off of her, you monsters!
Whoa, careful!
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Scram.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Aw, that was adorable. That was really cute.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Dude's passed out.
Morning.
Never mind.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Oh, I've seen videos of this before. Like, I've seen YouTube videos of just, like, getting, like, yeah. It's very interesting stuff to watch, honestly. Give me my horsey.
Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
Yep, horses are going to be a big part of this game, I already know now. Shimmer? Oh, that's a cute name.
Oh, look who decided to
that's
join
the best
us.
Part about video games and, like, consoles, like quality getting better. Just, like, the animals get more realistic and therefore more cute.
Open it up.
I'm a sucker for animals, especially when it comes to, like, how they're interpreted in video games.
You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Bad news on that one, bud. I am a lot of things. Smart is not fucking one of them. I'm gonna go like the most dummy thick levels of dumbness imaginable. Oh my god, that just straight up looks real. So does this. Like, fuck, I'm even. Who are these? Okay, I know who. I recognize you. God, the facial animations. My God. Are these fireflies or something?
Hey.
Hey.
She is jacked. God damn.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Wait, are we playing as her so soon? Okay, I guess we are. Okay.
Come on. This way.
Sure, you don't want to do this when the sun's out, and it's warmer.
Okay. I'm.
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me.
You need to see it.
What are you doing, wandering around out here by yourself?
Been resting.
Or is this? Oh no, this is definitely Laura Bailey. I could tell by just some of her like, her manner of speaking.
Drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Okay, yeah, I'm starting to get the gist.
That living up to his stories, I know.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in
fucking
the dark.
Yes. Now come on.
Flashlights exist, lady.
Today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Damn.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
Holy shit.
Come on.
Oh my god. Fuck.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby.
Abby.
Stop
yep.
looking down.
Yep.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my yeah. foot up your ass?
Oh,
Abby,
kinky.
Stop flirting.
Me and this dude are on the same mindset. Abby, stop flirting. You know I like foot. You know that's my fetish. Okay. That was a bit jank. That climb-up animation.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit.
Oh no.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first.
Oh, I like that.
Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there.
The little
outpost in between.
Like change of focus.
They have
between. Oh my god!
It's a lot of people.
When like not looking directly at their faces, like that shot from behind, it just looks so fucking real.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Jesus.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. Not at any cost.
Okay, first question.
Hey.
Who the fuck's Mel and why should I fucking give a shit about why she's pregnant?
See you back at the lodge.
Okay, we're just going whole hog then? Okay, if you want to die. Where? Okay, no. That looks like death. That also looks like death. Fuck. Where am I going? Where the fuck am I going? No, like dead ass. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, up here. Fucking die. Alright. This looks like I'm going the opposite way. Oh, wait, no. Up here. There we go. Yep. Ouch. Why? Alright, let's go back up and around. Yes, I know. Why? Why is it not working? Come on. Yeah! There we go. Third time's the charm. Oh man, like the scenery is just
short hike.
Okay. Dolphin. Yeah, but
he got Mel pregnant.
Great. Fun. All right. Just
shit.
Great. Bang.
You alive?
I mean, if not, I just shot you in the fucking head. But oh, no. I'd like to reload my gun. Okay, reload, please. Nope, that's just switching stance. Okay. Jesus Christ.
There's a lot of them.
That's what I was about to say. Fuck. I don't think I like where this is going. Oh, there's a jump scare right here. I can sense it. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. Oh. Oh, okay. That was a weird button prompt. Jesus. Double tap. Bitch. Yeah, let's make sure you don't get back up. Oh my god. Jesus. Get off me. Ew. Oh my god. He lands right on me. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh. That was a zombie. Oh, fuck me. Oh. That was a zombie. Let me curb stomp. Okay. I can't curb stomp. All right. Oh. Come on, take him out. Oh, brutal. All right.
Fuck my shoulder.
Nope. I feel like that animation is like quicker, or like. Okay. Well, that was a fun little action sequence. Is there anything in here I can take, though? At least not in this area. I have made a mistake. Wasting all my ammo. Oh, never mind. Found more ammo. Oh, okay. It's just R2 to reload when you're out of ammo. Let's go prone. I'd like to explore a bit more, though. Nope, nothing. All right. Guess I'm going prone. Time to get attacked again. Yeah, and yet you're still going through with it. Mostly because I am the player and I. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go ahead and veto whatever you planned on doing to me, bud. Is your hair alright? I think his hair is rendering wrong. Now my question is, does Abby got ass? Bit of a donk. Look out. Look out. There it is. Yeah. I mean, I already know, like, who Abby is, and I'm not exactly a fan of, like, her implementation. But I'm still just gonna take, like, word for it. I'm just still gonna play the game and see. Oh, son of a whore. Okay. Take her out. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Nap time. Nap time. Sleep. All right. So, is there anything else? Okay, nothing in here. Okay. I mean, I should be able to just hear them in general, but... Alright, let me stand up. Yeah, that's what I want. Always... Wow, nice job, Abby. Just fucking breaking that shit. Okay, there's another one. Oh, shit. Where are you going? Okay. Oh, God, there's two of them. Why do there have to be two of them? Fuck. Okay. Alright, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. There we go. Good night. Fucking bitch. God damn. This is always like the parts, like, especially when the clickers get involved. There's always the parts that stress me out the worst. Alright, okay. More ammo, gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I've got cum in my tummy. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, if he would have turned around for like a anymore, I would have been fucked. I would have been boned. Gimme. I want that. Is it though? Now I can free. Now I can explore. Without having to worry about Zimboos. Without having to worry about Zimboonies. Wow, that is. Either Abby is just short or a giant lived here. Because I feel like. That sink is big. And so is that fucking mirror. Like, this whole sink, like. Fucking cupboard is fucking huge. God. Alright, moving on.
I'm so lost.
Yeah, well, maybe you should have fucking worried it.
Shit.
Okay. There's another one right there. Where? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Okay, now is where we run. This is where we run. This is where we fucking run. Jesus. They can't follow me, can they? God, I hope not. Can I get up here? Can I get up here? I can go through. Okay, I could go through there for some dumb-ass reason.
Horse tracks.
From...
Where's the patrol?
From Joel and... Tommy. Sure looks like Joel and Tommy. No, Ellie. Ellie and Dina. Fucking... Doi. Oh no. I'm dumb. I am just dumb with a capital S.
Right behind you.
All right. Happy to watch you. So wait, so they were talking about the kiss in
with Jesse? No.
So they were talking about the kiss from the E3 trailer.
I love his parents.
But it's just
they will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
I don't know.
How come we never talked about this stuff?
It's weird to me.
I don't know. It didn't feel You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yeah, so, like, why show...
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I mean,
I don't care about her when
it'll probably be shown in a flashback, but, like, the trailer of that shows Ellie and Dina kissing, it's just, why bring it up without... when we've already seen it?
What's so big of you? And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. Shimmer up here.
Okay. Shimmer is good girl.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Oh, they cute and gay. Okay. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just talk to her then.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Kiss.
Where are we signing?
Kiss again. Okay, signing in.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Fucking...
Eugene. Right.
Eugene?
Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah.
So I'm guessing Eugene is dead. Thank you. Thank you.
Plus, may I go through? About rewiring electronics and stuff.
Okay, I guess I'll just enjoy the view back here.
May we all make it to 73.
Look at her go. She's got that. Nice. Good job. Okay. The interact button is not triangle for once. Why? Okay, let's see what we can find in here. Looks like, okay, some crafting materials. Okay, and what about you? A bong!
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
It's
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Oh. Oh, man. A friend with weed is a friend indeed, folks. Rest in peace, Eugene. May you be smoking that good shit in heaven. Are these records? Are these records? They could be. I mean, they look record-sized. At least to me. And again, I'm a fucking nerd when it comes to the records. Not like full-on nerd, but still. Alright, still just... Oh, sweet. Little cooking station. I should get one of these from my room. If I do, I'll never leave. Give me that. You got that. Sign in. Some shit's Oh! Dina, Eugene, all clear. Found a wild horse stuck in the ice, got it out, taking it back to camp, skipping the next lookout. All clear. 2-8, February 8th, Jesse and Astrid, one clicker in the basement of 2358 Mountain View. Cleared it. 229, dead Greg and Bonnie, dead goat by Sunny Day's retirement. Found three runners inside, cleared them. 317, Dina and Eugene, one runner along the main road, cleared it. Greg and Bonnie, 330, all clear. Snow's pretty rough, gonna camp here tonight. 419, Jesse and William, all clear. 510, Dina and Eugene killed three runners outside the suburbs, all else clear. Found a dead deer just outside the tower on 619. Looks chewed up, but no infected. 721. Oh. What if that's them? I mean, they could have been camping out in that cabin for a while. For at least a few months. So what if that's Abby and them? All right, 721. Dina and Eugene, all clear. Bad rainstorm, river ahead flooded. Camping here tonight, then backtracking in the morning. 827. Dina and Eugene, all clear. 9-4. Jesse and Dina saw footprints. Followed them to a small encampment, two adults and one child in need of medical attention. We'll be skipping the next lookout and taking them straight to town. 10-19, Tommy and Joel, all clear. Enough said. 11-30, Greg and Bonnie, all clear. 12-28, Tommy and Joel, two clickers by the gas station, cleared them, otherwise clear. 1-16, Greg and Bonnie, all clear. And then 2-3, Chad and Willie, all clear. All right.
And there.
Okay.
Come here.
Okay. You're my girlfriend, but not officially. Sorry. I'm just appreciating the modeling job.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
Okay.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yeah, duh.
That's where the next lookout is.
Okay.
Let's get back to the horses.
Okay. Shimmer better still be alive. I swear, if I go down there and then Shimmer's just dead.
Question. Same clothes yesterday? They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Okay, good. Shimmer's still there like a good girl.
Thank you.
Oh, sweet. Rifle ammo. That's cool. She named her horse Japan? What a fucking weeaboo. Aw, two lesbian weeaboos in love. Wait, no, I'm pretty sure they're both bi, at least. Alright. Yeet. Alright, let's go into town, I suppose.
I think we should go out like Eugene. From a stroke?
Ooh.
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
And a stroke.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Yeah.
Look who's talking. Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow. Why are you wearing boots today?
Yeah, but canvas sneakers every other day. Oh. Oh, Dina. Calm down, sweetie. I want
quiet,
to.
But we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Yeah, let's do it. How do I switch?
What do you know about this place? Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Or you could have just opened the door, Ellie.
We usually catch him on the outer perimeter. These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
Yeah.
You think people
I wish I could live in a trailer. That'd be like the ideal thing, because like,
yeah.
I'd like to be a musician in the future, like, or in the near future, preferably.
Maybe one day we will.
And
keep dreaming. Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these like giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see. Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy. Everybody's got their dream.
So.
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie. Oh.
Oh.
Are you guys good?
Daddy-daughter time, bitch. Okay. We're good. We're always fucking good.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into? Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh, wow. I used to watch these.
She sounds...
action movies.
She sounds.
What about you? What are you doing later? Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Okay, I guess that means I'm not going upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, up here.
You want to meet up after?
Okay, that's cool.
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you. Okay.
All right. They're like awkward.
Viper 2 about.
They're cute.
Okay,
flirting is
so
cute.
Two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys.
I was a dear
and
Santa.
Oh,
I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a dog? I want to keep it. I want it to keep my daddy safe while he goes out hunting for food.
And he's a complete.
It could also help protect our house from the monsters. It could also help keep me company when my daddy loses. What the fuck?
I think they made four. Jeez.
Oh no!
I just saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy?
Can you also get me a gun? I think if I was stronger, my daddy would be happier. Aw, Eric.
Poor kid.
Damn.
Anybody out there is
that bites. Doubtful.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
I mean, you could be surviving while making a movie. I mean, those are pretty much found footage horror movies. But only
original Ellie songs?
More snuffy.
Why haven't you played any for me? Well, I don't know.
Wait. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, journal. Journal. I want to look at it. Dina asked if I was going to go to the dance, and she touched my arm. Ah! I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just gotta sleep it off. Can I read anymore? Nope. Lame. I thought she had song. I swear she had song lyrics in there. But whatever. Alright, so let's see. Yeet. Wait, no, I want to jump out the door. Dina, we're going back up, like it or not, bitch. Yeet! Poggers. Alright, where's Shimmer? Which one's mine? This one's mine. Oh, wait. Unless there are more houses to check out. Doesn't look like it, so. Shimmer it is. Wait, no, this. Or at least I wanted to get a good look at it. Oh, draw distance. I want to see that draw. Yeah. That little pop in. Yeet. Is it possible to go in from the side? Can we get up here? Nope. I'm just trying to... just trying to find places I can get into that I shouldn't be able to get into. Oh. In the original, probably could have... Oh. Exploration, bitch. Fuck yeah. Yeah. I love when you find something where it's just like, yeah, that probably won't work out. And then it actually ends up working out just because you tried. Okay. Tesseractor?
Isn't it one of the superhero cards you're all into? Oh, yeah.
Tesseractor. Real name unknown. Brains 80. Brawn 60. Affiliation the Society of Champions. Appearing one day from out of the blue, no one knows where or when. This mysterious trans-dimensional being came from. Their ability to move in and around four-dimensional space at will has turned the tide in many battles. Though using this power leaves them as weak and as vulnerable as a newborn. Claiming to have no name, they were bestowed the nickname Tesseractor by the Society of Champions. However, some suspect Tesseractor is keeping their true, undiscovered identity a secret. Neutral. Looks like a Borderlands character, if you ask me. I like their design. Also, trans-dimensional. Is there anything else? I don't think so, so. Just glomp fucking Dina. Just jump off the house and then glomp her ass. Well, quit pulling that out, Ellie. Only whip it out when the time is right, girl. Alright, let's roll on. Roll on. Roll on. Okay, I'm catching up. Let me catch up. Fucking Knights of Cydonia by Muse. What? Dina. Dina, calm down. Dina! Fucking hell, man. This fucking bitch. That's blood. That is lots of blood. Oh, poor Moose. No! I will get revenge on the poor, on you.
What the fuck?
I will get revenge. I will avenge you. That's the word. Jesus.
How long do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Go find him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Long gun. Alright. Yep, just follow the trail of blood.
I hear some inside.
Uh-huh.
How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there?
I think I found how. Sleep. Lullaby and good night.
It's down.
Lullaby, you fucking shit monster.
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Damn. Motherfucker ripped off its fucking leg. Poor fucking moose. Ooh, look at the gibbing on that. I love it. I watch too many horror movies. TVH. But I want to see what's in... Oh, this is the exit. It's a locked exit, mind you. Fucking Dino, turn your fucking light off. Something's gonna grab me. I know it. Yeah, yeah. Fuck you. Alright.
You good? Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
Alright, let's see what we can find in here before we...
How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Oh, that was a reference to when they were... And I want to say, crap, what was his name? The gay guy from the first one. I'm completely blanking out what his name was. Alright, so where are we?
Ellie.
Yes.
More blood.
Okay. Give me that. I want that. I want that.
This way.
Fuck.
Runner, see how it goes.
Yeah, go to sleep. Damn, look at I love watching her work. Fuck you. All right. I guess we just go in now. Guns ablazing, not guns ablazing. That'd be the worst thing to do. Okay, so there's one over there. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's go. We got this. Go to sleep. Alright, one of these. Another one right there. Get stuck in. Nope. Dina, fucking dumbass. Right. Yes, get out of the way. Dumb thought. Okay, so it's just these two. That one's outside. That one's inside. Okay. I don't like how he's getting closer.
Look out!
Fuck! Fucking get him! Jesus Christ! Give me that ammo, bitch. Mine. Alright.
That all of them?
Hopefully.
Looks like it. We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Yeah. We're getting there. We're getting there. Threw it on the ground. My dad's not a bottle of booze. You can't. I'm not a part of this system. I mean, I'm a part of the PS4 system, but okay. Why do I keep grabbing these? Fitting room, yeet. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right. Hey.
Go ahead.
Damn, she's cute. That outfit looks good on her. Now let me up.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
All right. Yeah.
Thanks. Look.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Okay. I mean, we could just boost each other up. But no, we're gonna have to go prone.
Under here.
I want to use this eventually. I would like to use this weapon. Jesus fucking shit, Christ. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Ew, cooties, cooties. Oh. Nice job, baby. Clean. I'm
please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Deal.
Well, I mean, she's immune, ain't she? Thought that was the whole point of getting her through the first game. Well, then again, they wouldn't know. So that's just me making a dumb observation. An obvious observation. That. Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't expecting to hurt you. Or I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Fuck. I can't flip this one, so there's nothing on the other side. Okay, guess that's it. Or do I... No, that's definitely it. Okay. Alright, Dina. Dina. Okay, there's literally nothing else in here. So...
See any way to that roof? Not sure.
Maybe this has something to do. Nope, that's just prop. Oh, in here. Not in here. Fuck. Potentially up here. Oh, yep. Yep, there it goes.
This way.
All right, nothing.
I'm in.
Nope. Come here. Anything? Gimme. Gimme. I want it. Whatever it is.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags.
Sweet. Here. Tourniquet.
Fix yourself up.
Okay. Okay. Ellie is now Heelied. Ellie would be the type of person to wear Heelys. Great.
Got it.
Still want to see if there's anything else in here. Hello? Hello? That's everything.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
Seriously, like, she is just straight up horny for
all
Ellie.
Scores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Okay.
Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Nope. Stop. I always just go into crouch mode whenever I enter, like, the spore areas in the first one. So, alright. I guess... Okay, yeah. Wait, no. So there has to be a way through. In here. No? What the fuck? I'm probably just a big... Yep, just a big dummy dumb. Yuck. Oh, it looks it is organic, it's a fungus, but it looks like, it just dead ass looks like organs. I hate it, but I also love it. I think it's such a cool design choice. Okay, if you're not concerned... A lootin' we will go, a lootin' we will go. Hi, all the merry, all the lootin' we will go. Yo, Kristen, left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's for your back, alright? Feel better, Mina. I just said... Wow. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna give every single character, like, a gruff, like, accent. A gruff voice or whatever. The date my good boy got employee of the month. Well, time to find employee of the month. Alright. Where is it at? Employee of the Zim Month. You? Nope. Nope. Yeah, stop the spread. Where? Oh! Hey! How fitting. Wear a mask to stop the spread. It's not that hard. I wore one when I went to go pick this up today. Just wear a fucking mask. Oh. Okay, yeah, we're good. Ooh, that would have made me shit my dick. Just fired off prematurely. And then just made every fucking one of the runners come for me. Right. I love that little smooth-ass animation. So are you telling me the Employee of the Month thing isn't in here? Oh, here it is. Alright. My good boy. My good boy! My good boy! July 2013. So... 713? Let's try it. 7... Hey, I'm a smart guy. Yo, that's a lot of shit. A box of scraps. Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave with a box of scraps. Yeah. Hear nearby enemies through walls. Nice. And I got a trophy. Hear nearby enemies through walls.
Can't find a way out.
Nope. I know where it is. I saw it. I was just doing my exploring. Alright. I am gonna go ahead and turn off the hints, because I don't need them. Display. HUD. Off. I don't need no hints. I'm a man. I mean... That looks like it ouchied. Possibly. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Shit. This game officially got worse. Clickers. Okay. The worst part of the game has officially begun. Clickers will never fail to stress me the fuck out. There's only two, yes? Please tell me yes. This is so stressful. I could just shoot it, but... I'll do it the right way. Fuck it. Fuck
Why
you.
Fuckers make my skin crawl.
Same.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Oh my goodness.
And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
Could use bottles to distract them. All right.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out.
Yeah, hold on, sweet cheeks. I'm just doing some exploring. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah. I don't think there was anything else. Oh my God.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Molly? Please tell me it's a Molly. It's a Molly! It's a motherfucking Molotov!
Careful with that.
Sweet.
We're not done.
Where are they? Can I just molly him? It'd be great if I could molly him. Oh, I'm gonna molly him. If this doesn't do shit, then we're just boned. It'd be worth it because I got to molly him. Oh, I can't throw it yet. I can't throw it yet. I will not molly them yet. I will show some restraint. Fuck. Ah, yes, just put that still lit Molotov cocktail into your fucking pocket, Ellie. That's how that works. Give me those. I need those. Pills here. That joke's most definitely already been told on someone else's stream, but I don't care. Fuck it. It's just going guns a-blazing, I suppose. Oh, God.
I got some numbers here.
Something tells me, yeah, he's gonna come through there. No. That's a fucking clicker. I'm wasting the molly on the clicker. I don't care. Oh shit, I need to get its attention. Jesus Christ, I hate that sound! Die! Burn, bitch! Fucking burn! Die in a fucking fire! Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck.
Watch it!
Oh, no, there's another!
And he's still moving?
That definitely could have gone smoother.
You know what?
But this is how Zach plays the game. Zach plays it like a fucking dumbass.
They're not gonna believe our numbers.
Zach also refers to himself in the third person when he's stressed the fuck out.
And take a fucking break. We earned it. Agreed.
I mean, Suicide? Oh, that's a dark joke. I don't see a way out, but I see a shiny. Give me the shiny. Employees only. Dina, over here. Over here, baby. Come here, girl. Fucking. Cut. Okay. There. Yes, Dina. Don't make me stick you in the freezer. Maybe this isn't? This is not an exit. I have been deceived. Alright. Oh, over here? Nope. The big gaping opening looked like an exit to me. Oh. Oh, just run right past it. At least I grabbed a few things, I guess.
Won't budge. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Are you serious? Dina, I need to know. I am the worst at reading sarcasm. So, I am unsure if she's serious or not. Fuck. Dina? Oh. Triangle.
Cable here.
Come on.
There we go.
Alright.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Oh, yeah, she was serious.
Get over. Yeet. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. Ladies first.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Ooh. I don't like that. I also don't like that. That little bit of snow just hanging in the air. Yeah. Oh, it just melted in thin air. I hate this. Oh God, Ellie, do not do that. Alright.
Over here.
Yep. Fuck. Smooth landing, Ellie.
Storm's really picked up.
Oh. Shimmer, this is mine.
Just past the next town. Following you.
Go on. The story, like she said, I'm following you, so I guess I'm following you. Great. Like, I knew clickers were going to be in the game, but just. Oh my god. I can never be prepared for how stressed they make me. Fuck. Oh, what? Is Abby gonna fucking ambush us somewhere?
Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there.
Abby's gonna ambush us.
Dina, how much further?
Dina?
Dina?
Dina, fucking.
Dina.
Can't keep an eye. Can't count on you for a second. You said to lead the way. Okay, this is a circle. All these paths make a circle. Alright. That looks like a path. There you are.
Oh, thank God. Come on. This way.
Where are we going?
Just trust me.
I'm still shaking up about the clickers. I'm sorry. I'm going to be talking about it forever. And then we get knocked out by Abby. And I also fart.
I'll get the door. You been here?
Okay.
Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Make sure it's clear. One of these in case of a clicker. Oh, what's that all grand? Full.
Someone's locked this place up.
There has to be. Yeah.
I think I see a bed. Think we got a squatter? You see another way in?
Another way in being...
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Yeah, but what you feel, it doesn't exactly need to be accurate.
Shit.
Fuck it.
I gotta see what's back there.
Can I just, like, vault? Yep! Just break shit. It always works. Yeah.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
MPEG for DVD?
Yeah, nobody else wants to cover this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
It's a crafting table. Holy fuck. Oh my god, I haven't seen one of these in ages. Still trying to get my hands on one. Fucking VHS player. Also, this is a dumb thing, but I took like IT in high school, like woodworking, and there was a stool that nobody used, and it looked exactly like that one. Like, I think the rust is even accurate. What you looking at? I know what I'm looking at. Oh, she caught me. Hardware gore. PC gore. Subreddit. Oh, move. I saw something shiny. Nope, never mind. It was just a reflection. Alright, I think that's it. Time to move on.
Huh.
Eugene?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
Firefly?
He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Wonderful.
Like what? He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ.
Oh!
Soldiers. And two civilians.
Fuck.
He also told me that...
Were they...
Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general?
Was that... I forgot. I'm done. After Sarah dies, is Denver where
did a lot to survive.
Joel ended up with Tess? I just don't remember the locations, but like my memory is not the greatest. But if that's accurate, I will look up I will research it later. Cause that would be scuffed if Eugene happened to. Ooh, sweet, another card. Lawrence Foucault. Foucault. Okay. CEO Spark. Real name, Lauren Foucault. Brains, 100. Brawn, 20. Weak-ass nerd. Affiliation, Spark. Born with a brilliant mind, but hobbled by numerous physical ailments, Lauren Foucault spent his formative years in hospitals, earning his MD, PhD at 15. He developed a cure for his rare genetic disease, the patents for which made him a multimillionaire overnight. Within a few short years, he turned millions into billions, giving him the capital to build the sci-tech empire Spark, and free reign to... Is that a typo? Free reign to pursue knowledge and progress at any cost. Rumors circulate that Spark has developed methods to infuse newborns with specific superpowers, but Foucault has denied these ridiculous claims. Something tells me they're not so ridiculous. So, yeah. I wonder... Oh, is that another one? It is. I need to get me one... What? Huh? Okay, no. It was just the weird shadows. Alright, let's just go ahead. So around here should be the bed. Yep, the bed. Alright, there's the tissue box, but where's the lotion? Every squatter needs to jerk off at some point. Hey, there's Uncharted 2, Jack and Daxter. Looks like Drake's fortune is underneath that. How fucking game-breaking would it fucking be to just... How immersion-breaking would it be to just have the first Last of Us on here? That is a... I wonder if this one can play PS2 games. God, the details on the controllers are so good. Alright. Anyways, time to see. Eugene, shit. The man's dead. The man's dead. He ain't gonna miss it.
They look like babies here.
Eugene, or at least Tommy, at least.
Lights.
Nights.
Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Alright. Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let them go after the military, the politicians. Let them develop a vaccine for man to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I've put our daughter first. I have to put our daughter first. Fuck me running. The Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you. But don't know how much more of this I can take. Come home. Please. We love you. Claire. Oh. 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 Bill, I think that's what the gay guy's name was.
Found the generator.
Sweet. This'll... Hey.
Oh, that's better.
That animation was a bit jank.
Impressive workbench, Eugene.
Let's craft some shit.
You mod your gun with this gear.
Let's do it. Let's mod my gun to do more gun things. And we just want the stock to increase weapon stray. What about my pistol? Fire rate. Weapon recoil. Wait, no, go back. Oh, God damn it. Oh, what should I do? I'm thinking... Okay, for the rifle, honestly, for the rifle, I'm thinking a capacity upgrade. I'm the worst at making decisions like this, especially in a game where, like, the whole point is, like, limited materials to work with. Let me sit up and think about this hard and fast. Let me take a fucking sip. Hey, I haven't dropped any frames this stream. Let's go. I'm actually surprised. When I was running when I was streaming Pokemon of all things the other day, for some reason it was just dropping frames nonstop and it was pissing me off. And yet I figured on the day where we had shitty weather it'd be even worse. But no, fine and dandy. Bitch. I am at a complete and utter loss. I have no idea what to do. I feel like... fire rate and capacity, at least. I think. Oh. Wow. It actually changes the look of the gun, too.
Good job with that.
And then... Is that showing what I can? Okay, yeah. I think it's showing what I can do with it. So I can get all of these, yeah. For some reason, I was thinking it was gonna only make me, like, do... Okay. Alright. Well, there goes all my crafting materials.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor.
Ooh. There's
some stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here.
Alright, well, let's go find the way down. Let's go down with Dina. There it is.
Come on. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
He had a wife and children.
He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
Or it's something super scuffed. Whoa.
Oh my god. It's weed. It's a lot of dead weed.
That's
a lot.
That is such a shame. This is a sad sight, ladies and gentlemen. All this fucking dead weed that went unsmoked. Such a shame indeed. Oh, hey. Hey, my man. Hell yeah.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
I tried to be all cool.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Fair enough.
Sounds good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Yeah. Totally trapped.
What if there's just gonna be like a whole section of,
Can I ask you a question?
Just a whole section of you trying to fight off runners while you're fucking stoned out of your gourd.
Scale of 1 to 10.
That'd be amazing.
1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Oh, she's just going in.
Why are we still talking about this?
This is so awkward.
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
Do it.
You're infuriating.
Do it.
Have you met you?
Do it. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Kiss, 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 kiss. Do it. Kiss it. Kiss, kiss it. Kiss it. Kiss. Kiss. Do it. Kiss. Smooch. Yeah. Gays are real and it's amazing! Yeah! Oh man, they're just going at it. God damn.
Roz, you're gonna have a good time. You're gonna have a good time with this, Roz.
Oh, great. All right, we're back as Abby. All right, let's go then. Fuck.
Great. Infected.
You, stay still. I want to fuck your shit. Oh, son of a whore. God damn it! Why so many? Why? Yeet. Jesus. Oh my god, they're all after me. Oh. Ah! No thanks! Yamato! 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 It's male and female, Yamato and Yamato! Oh my god, I hate this. Ugh. Abby, you're a stupid bitch for going alone, and I hate you! Because of me! Oh god. Running up here. I don't know where it leads me, but I'm going up here. Alright, You're a dumbass, Abby, and I hate you! You're a mistake! Oh. Oh! No, thank you. No, thank you. Fuck! Oh, my anxiety is rising. The anxious night rises. Fuck. All of this. Fuck all of this. Shoot him. Get out your gun. Joel?
We're
gonna
have to run.
Okay. Alright. Joel and Tommy to the rescue like fucking always. Yeah, just molly those bitches.
This way, come on.
Yeah, okay. No, I might. Fuck it. Let me in. God damn, I forgot how the controls worked for a second. Jesus.
Is where are we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
I ain't got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. You're a good shot.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere! Get to the door!
Fuck off! Alright. The door sounds like a smart idea. Whoa, we're at a fucking yeet! Fuck you.
That door ain't gonna hold him for long. We need to hurry.
We need to find a way down. Window.
You see a way up there? Here, use this. Hey, girl.
All right.
Push it up under the cart.
All right. Doing it.
We're getting inside. I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected. Okay.
Dude,
Damn, this thing is heavy.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Stay the fuck off me. I need to heal up, Joel. Fuck it. I need to patch myself up.
Get this thing off of me. Save my hat there.
Yes, I am aware. God fucking shit ass whore.
Tommy. Just need another minute.
Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm dead. God. Figures, first death with Abby. Fuck her. It's her own fucking fault for running off by herself. Suck my anus. Back off. A clicker? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Yamato!
Get this thing off of me! Help me with this thing! Save my hide there. Could they be take over? I got it. Just keep those infected away.
Fucking! Fucking cunt ass bitch! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck off! Fucking Tommy! 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 Fuck! Are you kidding me? Something else. Oh my god. 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 Holy shit. I need to patch myself up so bad.
Oh my god. Tommy, that's Joe.
What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Oh my goodness.
That ain't gonna
hold.
Jackson, we need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay.
What about that door?
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
Sir Baldwin, please. We could work.
All right. Man.
I'll get the door. Keep riding with me. Come on.
Yeah. Abby, just run, woman. Okay. Oh my god. Well. Oh. Hey.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me. Wait, how did you get the scar? I fell on my knife.
Ooh. Damn.
Okay.
Ellie grew up and she's been getting busy.
Chemical burn. I did it myself. To cover a bite mark? I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and... Fuck you.
Hey.
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
Oh.
Did you hear that?
Oof.
Jesse?
Oh, no.
Stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just
wait. Oh, no.
What?
Just no.
What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, she's determined. You can just tell it from the emotion in her eyes. I remember, like, not even that long ago, just playing games where you couldn't be able to tell that emotion just because it straight up looked like PNGs. It just looked like fucking JPEGs or whatever, like compressed as shit JPEGs. Nice hair bun. Or a nice man bun, douchebag. See, these fucking folks have the right goddamn idea.
Let's get inside!
Good.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
I've got any brushes or a towel or anything?
We want nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
Did y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, there goes that theory out the window.
Just passing through.
Saying that they've been chilling out here for a few months.
Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy.
Mel.
This is my brother.
Oh, so that's who they were talking about.
Joe.
Oh. Oh, shit.
They act like you heard of us or something.
They have.
Oh. Oh, what? No! Fuck.
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Fireflies.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Fuck.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Already?
God damn it.
Clear out.
Fuck. So that part of the leak was definitely true.
Tommy!
Fuck. Don't be too late. Oh, shit.
You're okay. You're okay.
I don't like it.
Tommy.
on.
Shit.
Okay, where the fuck am I going? Okay. Jesus Christ.
Get her down.
Get off me. Get her hand. Get the
fuck.
Bitch. Okay.
You're gonna fucking die.
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
No.
Joel. Get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Oh, his ear.
Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
Oh, the fucking brain matter.
Fucking kill you.
God damn it. I knew what happened. I knew what happened, but still. Fuck.
Sit down, please.
Yeah.
Maureen wants to make sure you're eating.
Stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
get hit by hunters again.
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
If this is your fucking brother, Tommy.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
It's just the fact that it happened so fast. Holy fuck. Again, I knew what was gonna happen, but I didn't expect it to happen so quickly. Oh god. Come on, Dina. How about a little makeup fuck? God damn it. I shouldn't be joking right now. Something up. Okay. Oh my god.
Looks like Tommy took one.
Abby needs to fucking die.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
Your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
The back of the game, the back of the box puts it as it just says, experience the devastating and physical and emotional consequences of Ellie's vengeance. as you embark on a restless pursuit of those who've wronged her. That's... Jeez. Is this Tommy or where Joel lived? Fuck, there's Joel Miller. This was Joel's house. Oh, God.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on.
Oh, my God. I want to kill so many fucking fireflies.
Thanks.
I want to fucking destroy all of them. Aww. That's really nice. Man. Again, it just happened so fast.
Deinonychus. That was a good day.
He had such a nice place. Whomever used to live here before this whole thing went to shit must have been. They must have been loaded. Jeez. Alright, I guess we go upstairs now. Wait, nope, bathroom. I knew this game was gonna be a downer. I mean, I guess it's a similar thing as Sarah dying in the first one, but unlike Sarah, we actually got to know her, like, we got to know Joel and, like, watch their relationship develop, and, like, we hardly knew anything about fucking Sarah other than basically her being Joel's daughter. He worked on guitars himself. He was a luthier. Damn. Wow, that's just what he did in his free time. And wood carving. Should have just left a fucking Abby to rot. But Joel isn't like that. Wasn't like that. Okay. I can never get, like, smelling somebody's fucking clothes. I mean, I get that. Like, that would remind them. That would remind her of him, but that's just always been a weird thing to me. Dumb little side tangent, I guess, but for real. Don't sniff other people's like clothing. Ah, where's he? Oh no. They had to meant the. Speaking of Sarah. Oh, that is. That is rough. Is that? Aww. All right, I see that. I just want to look around more. He had a right. He. Oh. See? Records. Told ya. He even has like a little PA system. His little one fucking speaker. That is definitely not a tailor. That'd actually be nice. Maybe I should get me some of those. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, come the fuck on. Are you fucking kidding me? Gotta be shitting me. Jesus, that is a big boy. Oh my god. That, like, you can, like, legit see. Like, it is almost too big for Ellie to hold. Holy shit. What about the. Jesus.
Everything okay? Come on down.
Okay. What's happening? Okay. Caught.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up.
Tommy,
buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy.
Fuck.
He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him.
Tommy, you fucking jackass.
You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here.
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
She's gonna cave.
Able to let you out with your horse.
Oh my god.
Grab some ammo too.
Maria.
Thank you, Maria.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna be a bitch.
Do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
we can get to Tommy in time. That'd be amazing. All right. Well,
this hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old? All right, so
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No, fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10.
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
I'd like to just hear this,
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into?
Oh, man, the cannibals.
Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and save here. And save again. Okay. Whoa! That was enough crying for one stream. All I know for a fact is that I want to murder every single fucking WLF I can. I'm pretty sure they're fucking fireflies. Or they have to have some sort of affiliation at least. Yeah, but I basically knew the gist of what was going to happen. I just didn't realize it was happening so soon into the game. Only 2 hours in and Joel fucking dies. I mean, they had to give Ellie a reason to get vengeance somehow. And boy, fuck, I sure hope we're gonna get it. All right, that's enough for this stream. I don't know when I will be streaming next. Probably tomorrow, whenever I get home from work, because I just want to play more of this game and I don't want to do it off stream, because I don't know. By the way, the VOD from the Isle of Armor stream should be going. I'm going to be going ahead and uploading that to my YouTube channel tonight. So that should be up by the time you all wake up in the morning. And then after that, I will probably upload the VOD of this stream tomorrow when I get home before I start the next stream. Does that make sense? God, I hope it makes sense. Anyways, yep. I'm definitely engaged in the story, so I will definitely be playing more, most likely tomorrow. Definitely, most likely, probably. That's the best I can put it into words. So, thank you for anybody who decided to drop by. If you want to check out my YouTube channel here, I really need to get my bio and stuff set up. So. I'll probably take my next day off to work on that and get like all that shit ready. Anyways, yeah, thanks for coming to watch. It was this game. I mean, this game, man. Fuck you, Abby. You're a bitch, and I hate you. Laura Bailey, I love you, but you're on thin fucking ice for playing Abby. Troy Baker, you deserve more screen time. Bye-bye.